What is going on, my friends? Welcome back to today's Ultimate Tryhard video. Now, I made one big mistake while recording this, and that was the fact that I wasn't recording it while I was playing. Because I was just rendering a video, and you guys suggested to use the gambler from the blackjack in S&D instead of the rogue. So I was like, all right, well, I'll play a few games and see how it goes. And the first game on, I dropped one of the most ridiculous gameplays that I've ever had. Now, to tell you a little bit, to put that in perspective, I've played Search and Destroy for about 9 years. And in the 9 years, my two best games are tied at 21-0, 21-0 in four rounds, which means I got 21 of 24 kills in four rounds by myself when I did this. I was playing with a party. Playing with a party kind of defeats the purpose because they can give you kills and it alters the actual legitness of the game in my mind. So 21-0 in four rounds is the best game that I've ever had in Search. A lot of you guys probably didn't know that. Some of you did. It's been uploaded on YouTube twice. I've had a few 20-0s, I think two 20-0s, one in MW3, and I've also had one in Black Ops 2. I also had one in Black Ops 3, I think. Maybe one. I can't remember. But this is like one of the best games that I've had in Black Ops 3. I'm saying that now you understand the caliber of gameplay that I'm referring to. Where it's not like, you know, a 15-0. That's not that, you know, that's a good game. That's a great game, but it's not like high tier, amazing level to me. So nonetheless, that explains it a bit. Now, that's not the topic of the video. I just wanted to introduce what was going on here. The topic itself is something that I wanted to get your guys' feedback from, because when I make videos, I usually rely on you guys. This channel belongs to me, maybe, in the sense that I created it and I'm the one that posts the videos and stuff. But when it comes to making videos, I listen to you probably a lot more than you may think. I read all of your comments, although I may not respond to every single one. I do read them all. I respond to a lot. I will listen to what people are asking in the comments. I will look at the likes and the views on each video. And from that, I typically gauge what you guys want to see. Now, from what you want to see and what I want to make are entirely different things. I know some of you guys wanted a Rush Route series. I hate doing Rush Route videos. I just do. It never ended up well when I did it before, so I don't want to do them again. But maybe I'll try again sometime in the future, one or two, and see how it goes. But otherwise, some other videos you guys request, like the challenge videos or the throwback days, are things that I would be interested in, like to do, and you guys obviously show interest in. But because of that, I want to also mention, this is your platform. The comment section is your open platform to tell me what you want to see here on the channel. Although, doing it respectfully is typically, you know, more preferred. Not say, fuck you, Marksman, I want to see Worms Master, whatever. I don't know any Worms game names at the moment, but you understand what I'm referring to, yeah? Don't be like, fuck you about it. Just be like, hey, this was a cool video, or I liked this, but I think I like this type of video more. Now, I'm not the greatest at, you know, wording things the best, but granted, I just wanted to let you guys know. Let me know what you want to see. Leave a comment. I want to read them all. I'm going to go through and try to find some things that I want to do for you guys that might be more interesting to keep you entertained. That is my job as a YouTuber, entertainment for you. And I understand Black Ops 3 becomes more dull and more boring as the game life cycle continues. And not ends of the game, 19-0. But I want to make sure that I can keep you guys entertained while that is happening. That's my job. Thank you for the love. Thank you for the support. I will see you all next time. And don't forget to tell me what you like.